Sure is. Who's that?
Half my pictures are made in this old red room.
Oh, cover your mouth. Cover your mouth if you're gonna cough. Where are you? Sitting on your throat.
Need some more help, Mom.
You just need to get over his brother's arm. I don't want it being on you.
This is pretty difficult when one gets in the chair. Of course, Justin is not so jealous.
Yes.
It's just one way around so far.
He has nothing to be jealous of. He gets plenty of attention.
Mm-hmm. He has plenty. Positive or negative, he still gets it.
Oh, Morgan, he's taking that television in.
You like it, Morgan? Who is that?
Yes, sir. He got it.
Who is that?
Justin.
Whose ear is that?
Justin's.
Whose ear is that? Who's that? Who else is that? Look at
there. See
the ear?
What's Justin's full name and when was he born?
Justin,
Edison Howard.
Is born October
22nd,
1984.
And I know Morgan Thomas. Mm-hmm. But Morgan was born
September 17th, 1982. What? You still gonna say your count for him?
It's hard to believe it's 1985 now. He's born in 82.
Can you go one?
It's hard to believe 1985 for me. Really hard.
When you, did you ever think,
it's recording here, don't worry, just leave it on. You can push the button to the right, over there. You'll see it close.
Okay, that's what I know.
Get me.
That's you.
Can you wave to yourself? Wave. Watch, wave and you'll
say hello, Morgan.
Can you say wave?
Her wave?
Her. What is her name?
Juice.
Nikki.
Juice.
Hey, Nikki.
You climb up in Daddy's chair with Morgan? Yeah. You climb up in Daddy's chair.
Okay. Okay. You want to go see her, Morgan? Go get her.
Up here, can you? Hey.
There.
Uh-oh.
Give
Morgan.
Oh, boy.
It looks like she's three times bigger than you.
No, that's her. It's Nikki. Nikki and Morgan.
Can you give each other a kiss again? I want to see you give a kiss again.
Can you give Morgan a kiss, Nikki?
Give her a kiss, Morgan.
Not on the face, on her cheek.
Oh. Okay.
Two little lovebirds, aren't they?
Nice. Yeah,
who is this?
Who is this, Nikki?
All the focus.
Who's this right here, Nikki?
I wish you girl.
Yeah, her.
Just in here in the picture.
Hello. This one I'd have to buy a portable. Puerto Rican didn't have a pet. What's the matter, Nick?
Mama's just going to change.
What a face.
What do you want?
With Daddy here. Okay, now you're staying here with Daddy.
Come here, baby. You never seen your stuff on TV, have you, Morgan?
The very best of friends.
Yeah. Look. They both want one of the same things.
And
oh. You.
And this one. And
poor old Mickey. And easy, Morgan.
Morgan, isn't that right?
Morgan. And you right there. And you right there. And there is you. Can you do your mom?
No.
Can you go to your mom?
Blame me, I'll be afraid to, Mickey.
Hi. It's okay, he's not recording anymore.
Recording. In a way, this, all these things are kind of silly. I know what they do, but... Someday when you're old, I'll sell this tape back to you.
Yeah.
For a dime. And it's the baby, yes. I'd like to have it when Justin was real pleased after his bottle had just been taken. Mm-hmm. Doing that grin.
And Morgan, go under the cord. Pick the cord up and go under it. Justin, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Mama, I have a clean face. Don't you ever wipe my face.
I like that baby.
See the baby?
Mm-hmm. Nikki, you'll be a good little mother, won't you? Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh, you can't see the
baby.
How are you doing?
Who are you?
You know this letter.
Oh, I know.
There's a wide-angle lens you can screw into the front of this thing.
That
permits you to put it in one corner of the room and record everything that goes on. Like
uh-huh.
That's another $100.
Yeah, baby, Mom.
Waiting to get ready to do that.
Little bottle.
She's just holding Justin's bottle.
She's not going to do anything to it.
No.
It's just your silhouette. We do the best we can.
Hey, Josh.
We've recorded this junk here since we've been here. Vivitar.
We do record all your possessions now.
You can, I never have.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to do it.
There's some of Beverly's home interiors junk. There's Miss Nick and Mr. Muggon. No, that's you.
Yeah, daddy.
It is.
Yeah.
Well, what do you say? Is that daddy?
Yeah.
Whose daddy is that?
Kirk.
Who's Kirk, huh?
You don't.
They'd have to order it. I don't know who would have one.
You like that?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
What day of the week was it?
Do you be doing it Monday? Do you at Monday B?
Alright. Seems like it might have been Monday. No, it's Monday.
Hi, Justin.
It's Monday.
Hi. Josh is shaved.
Huh? Yeah, that's a tough peck of wood.
Ay.
You try and do it yourself.
Yeah, I gotta use this little black and white screen, and it ain't the best in the world. Because your knee is right about where it focuses to.
Right.
And it's automatic.
Are you with me, dear?
Yeah.
Huh?
Well, come on up here. What does Smurfs do all day?
Yeah.
Eat Smurf berries.
You want me to read to you too?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Here, babe. Yeah.
Here you go.
You know, take that over.
Here you go. Let's read this book about the Smurfs. What do Smurfs do all day? What do Smurfs do all day? Remember? What do Smurfs do all day?
Do cheese.
Papa Smurfs says, let's get out of bed. It's time to get up, you sleepy heads. Smurf brush her teeth and wash her face. They scrub their necks and other places. Do you take a bath in the morning?
Yeah.
You take a bath, Nikki?
Yeah.
Huh?
Or, yeah.
Do you brush your teeth?
Yeah.
Then they march to breakfast on their feet. Oh boy, breakfast on their feet. And then, of course, Smurfs clean up. They wash the dishes, they mop the floors. And it's time to go outdoors.
Oh.
Every day, Smurfs likes to play. They like to hide behind a bush. They swing on swings, and they pull and push. Boy, look here.
I understand what you're saying. Just tell me.
Pause button.
Smurfs loves to pull. They pull. They dive in pools, they splash about, they swim and float, and then climb out. Uh-oh.
Look in your screen and turn it stuff up.
Smurfs go to school, they read and they write. Some spells quite well, some not quite. Sometimes they're sad. Smurfs yell about, sometimes they're humble. Sometimes they mumble. When they get mad, they're grouch and grumble. Oh. Some ride, some stay, some like to race. Smurfs like to finish in first place. They throw and catch, they hit the ball. They ski and skate, sometimes they fall. They run, they jump, Smurfs love to tumble. They pass and kick.
You dance Flash Beagle for me.
Thank you.
for dance.
Okay.
Snoopy.
The farmer in the dill, the farmer in the dill.
I love the dill.
The farmer in the dill, the farmer takes a wife. The farmer takes a wife. I hold the dairy, oh, the farmer takes a wife. The wife takes the child. The wife takes the child. I hold the dairy, oh, the wife takes the child. The child takes the nurse. The child takes the nurse. I hold the dairy, oh, the child takes the nurse. The nurse takes the dog. The nurse takes the dog.
I hold the dairy,
oh, the nurse takes the dog. The dog takes the cat. The dog takes the cat.
What's that on TV?
The dog takes the cat. The cat takes the rat. The cat takes the rat.
The cat takes the rat.
The cat takes the rat.
And he takes the cheese.
The rat takes the cheese. I hold the dairy, oh, the rat takes the cheese. The cheese stands alone. The cheese stands alone. I hold the dairy, oh, the cheese stands alone.
Now come. Where's she coming?
Bears. PJ went to the bears.
Not anymore.
An old skipper, I don't know his name. But away, hey, down. Although he once played a remarkable game. Give me some time to blow the man down.
Let go of me.
What?
His ship lay becalmed in the tropical seas. But away, hey, blow the man down. He whistled all day, but his mate for a breeze. Give me some time to blow the man down. My body lies over the ocean. My body lies over the sea. My body lies over the ocean. Oh, bring back my body to me.
That was not Truck and Shiver, Mama. trees.
Plastic on the sidewalks of New York.
You to color for me.
It's coming.
Put on the ceiling. Put on the lid. Daddy's gonna make a little short and grin. That ain't all she's going to do. Mammy's gonna make a little coffee too. Mammy, little baby, love.
Sarah Catherine, you made it home. Yeah. Okay.
quite ready.
Please. Yep.
As soon as you shoot it into the celebrity lines.
Oh.
what she's done to you.
Her little pubis is awfully red, Mama. Think we should put something on it?
Yeah.
Baby oil?
Yeah, that'd be
okay. Yeah, best I could. Best I could with this little rag. A little trash you got down in there. Let's get it out. It'll irritate you. Oh, Dennis. Just don't be fussing. As the old song goes, I think it'll be a long, long time.
Did put the pink bow on the door?
On the front door, yeah. My goodness. What is that mess on my list? She said, I am ticklish. Leave my footsie alone.
She's
stinky? Yeah, a little bit. Just a little
time. After yesterday, you can't be much like me.
Gosh, what a temper. Take your little toesies in there. Damn. Put your other little toesies in this one. Mama, get rid of your little headgear. That's fine. Ready for you. hard to say. Is it the two's not as twice as hard? Two's three times as hard.
With one, you don't have another one running around undoing everything you just did. Automatic focus.
That's the handiest thing we learned about Nikki.
Sarah's harder to burp. Mm-hmm. This one's harder to burp. She may end up being colicky. Yes, sir, Daddy. That we are. So, really, it's more noise. Better call Dr. Palmer. See what time he wants us to bring her up to me. It's after 3.
The doctor who attended there when she was born. And they say she has a high fever and they didn't get her from the hospital. And wanted us to drop her in to see Dr. Palmer tomorrow for a uniform test. I didn't do yet.
Just go in and sign in. Going back to the lab or what? Just a regular appointment. Up a minute. Sarah. You gonna wake up? You hungry again? Don't you eat a little bit more? You cold? Yeah.
You go, Daddy. Here we go. You didn't see her spit up when it's on the phone? Guess we could put her in something a little warmer. I'll go get her a little creeper in a minute. Or a gown.
She come?
She's, her legs feel a little cool. You want to hold her? Okay. Thank you.
big jar of baby food. Shall we change? They do oil changes and grease jobs and all that type of stuff, but they don't like to work on those
this
computers.
This one is ugly.
Well,
that's awesome. This one is ugly.
We'll paint another one.
There, she's stretching. Too much water. Okay, hold your brush. You hold it.
Okay.
Hold it. And then drag it against the side of the cup. Too much fat.
Ruth, now, this baby can't have all hand-me-downs. It's going to have to get some new clothes.
What? Sarah? What, you don't know that or just have all handy?
That's what Becky said.
Where?
Ruth said, well, I don't think there's much chance of that. Besides that, they're 6 months apart, so
that's what I told.
There's some stuff she won't ever get any use out of.
That's what I told. So, with Nikki being born in August and this one being born in February, and she was saying, well, you be sure to let me know what she can use.
And the weight difference and everything, too.
That's your one, Mama. You can take mine.
But, oh, thank you, darling. So she's already in 6 months.
That's what I say, she starts out where in 6 months.
But Nikki, it was winter when Nikki was 6 months. Oh. So that's how it is.
We're going to
borrow the bottles, okay?
Okay. The bottles?
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh. Sarah's going to
talk to you.
Okay.
Can you go over
saying?
There and talk to her?
Mm-hmm.
Go talk to
Sarah. She's talking now.
Yeah, well, go over there and talk to her. Ask her sure what you want to go home for. It's either to see Sarah or baby sister coming together, you know. Always say
go up to her and say hi.
Hey, you can put a
go over there and talk to Sarah.
What did she
say? Say hi, Sarah.
And now when I don't give her a baby.
Show Steffi to Sarah. Hold her up to the side of the bed.
But don't let her fall in.
She can do a sugar if you want her. You can hold her down.
Do you want to hold Sarah
some sure. I'd try that purple sweatsuit.
That even
the others I think.
You put Steffi down.
Because it's going to be...
That's going.
Yeah. Did she like it?
Uh-huh.
Where did you get it?
Over. How much is it?
Thank you.
your ear.
Who blew up all of the balloons, Nikki? Who did all of those?
Somebody have
who do there, you huh? think?
Now
found that.
I'm
drunk.
Look on TV.
Oh, that's so pretty.
What is that, Nikki? What is it have you got? It's a hobby horse?
No.
Yes, it is.
A stick horse.
Oh,
well,
that's not one of these you can eat, huh?
No, that's a fishing worm. Look like one.
Can you trade worms with me, Nikki?
You ready to eat a little bit, Tim? Nikki, you're going to have to come to see me. I've got some pumpkins.
Hey, Nick. Like this worm.
Is it a gummy? You got gummy?
Ooh, gummy.
Same.
She's so cute with that one.
This will be enough.
Gummy.
Yeah. Gummy is good, isn't it? Kind
of crazy too.
Gummy worm.
Yeah.
You look cute, Ellie.
I gummy worm.
Hey, thank you.
That's a candy. You can eat it. Nikki, show Ellie how you bite yours. She
can eat my worm up.
Eat my worm up. You gonna eat yours up?
Don't eat that worm. Don't you eat that worm.
That's Nikki's worm.
Nikki's worm. Where'd you get that
worm?
I like your dress.
Chuck and Valerie and Mama and Daddy and Grandma and
Drusilla,
all of her packages. Granddaddy?
Yes. Yeah. So she found mine yesterday and had to open it. Nothing to do for it. She
was saving everything.
She'd have to meet today. It wouldn't make any difference.
Yeah. You going to lay your worms right there? Okay. That clown has a zipper, a button, a tie, a snout, and toes. I know that he can stick to me.
And toes.
Your balls. You have twins.
Come here, Nick. Come here. You guys don't do like at Christmas and go find the one place in the room the camera can't shoot you. Come here, play with this. Play with this silly.
Go show Nikki the surprise under the zipper.
Yep.
Go show her the bird. The bird. Nikki, Ellie will show you a surprise in the
house. Let Allison show you.
Sit down on the floor and show
her. Right
sit down.
Go over where Allie's at.
Come here, Nikki.
Huh?
Come over here and Allie's going to show you. Look, it's a surprise there. Oh, what is it?
Blood.
That's a
bird.
A bird on the clam.
Is it a bird on the clam? A blue bird.
Blue one.
Did you show Nikki how to zip it up?
I'll show you.
Go over there and show her how to zip it. Johnny had one of those when he was a little boy, and I can see him just sweating trying to learn how to work the buttons. Only he's had three buttons. He never has been really coordinated, and it was hard for him to learn to do all of that.
What do you see?
Thank you.
Or this week, I should say.
There you go.
Then he has to go back. But he's got real good. Oh, he's real good for him, I think. He's worth a lot.
Bless you, darling. Can you open it, Tim?
Nikki?
Sure, she can.
Want Allie to help you?
Yeah.
Allie, well, you can help her?
Sue and
Allison? You want to help Nikki open that
box? Okay, now I'll take care. Okay, then.
It's on the so close to the camera.
Yeah, can you cut anything off of there you want to?
For a price.
Oh, hey, look, Nikki, goodness. What you got? Nikki's that beautiful. Let Nikki show her mommy. Okay.
Can I see?
She just wants to open another one.
She don't care what's in
it. Okay, Maya.
Let Allie do it. Can you open another one, Nikki?
Yeah. What kind of one?
Open it. Oh, Nikki, you can really get them open. Okay? Show Nikki what she got.
Did you try it on?
No.
Can you try it on?
She would try on one in the store. Yes.
Go try on one.
No.
I want to see how pretty it is.
No.
She doesn't want it on.
Come over this way, Allison.
Oh,
so Apple Charles debated for the longest time about color at first.
We have to put
first she was going to get a white coat. We were checking out. And Charles said, well, you know, you've got to remember she's got white hair. I guess.
Well, my mama.
Was that okay, well, then you think we ought to get the purple? Well, the white would go with more things, he said. But she's got white hair.
So she needed a purple coat.
Oh, that's her nurse's kit. You can play nurse.
Can you be a nurse's kit?
Ella can be the nurse.
Say, no, Grandma gets pretty
good. You want to be the nurse? Well, let's see what's in this package. And I'll open this part. That's a pretty card with that one. That's a pretty card, too. Well, excuse me. You couldn't have more fun if it was your birthday. Happy birthday, could you, huh?
It's funny.
Let Allie help you open it. Oh, you want to help too?
You want me to help you open it?
Come on.
It's your puzzle.
Wait, oh, right really there, Allie. Okay. Nikki, look what Allie opened.
Look at the records. Oh, boy. This
flash deal, the farmer in the dale skips to my loo. We might still have some of those that John had.
That's something they got from
John. Yeah, he gave you a lot, didn't he? You might still have them.
I do.
Oh, look at you.
Look at you.
You have to play them for Tricky, won't you?
Look at you.
What you got?
What is it? Oh. Isn't it pretty?
Yeah.
What is it?
Pretty piggy. What is it, Allie? What is it?
They got feet in it.
Miss Piggy Puzzle, she said.
Look at that. They got feet.
Miss Piggy Puzzle and Happy Birthday Puzzle. Oh, lots of pieces Mama can pick up. Lots of pieces. Because I picked plenty of them up in here.
Well,
grandma's can pick them up.
Forget everything, put everything away. We're going to read the books.
She's already read the books. She read them before that.
Well, she's going to read them one more time.
Well, let's wait till all the other packages are open. Then we'll get them out, okay?
Here's another package, Nikki. You want to open that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
What's in the yellow purse, Allie? Did you look in the yellow purse?
Come over this way, Allison. Come over here by Nikki. Oh, the
Nikki, look, darling.
Not the dog.
I love that doll. Blonde hair and red ribbons.
Take this out.
Let Nikki see that. Just let Nikki see it.
There's a lollipop in there.
Show it to me. Hold it up.
A pretty red bus. That's right. With the children. It's time to go to school. That's a mini bus. Oh, come here, little
after
girl.
School kids going to school in the bus.
Let's get all the children in. Get in there. Let's go to school. Let's go to school.
Coffee pot.
You can have a tea party.
Can you give me some tea?
Bring me a cup of coffee, Allie. Bring me a cup of coffee. Come and pour me some coffee. Come here.
Can you give Daddy a hug, Nikki?
We don't have a cup.
You don't have a cup.
Oh, I have a cup right here. Pretend. Pour me some coffee.
Give me some cup.
Let's pretend. We'll just pretend it all. Nikki, here's another package. Thank you.
Looky there.
No, she's not. Oh, she's
another one over there. I'll tell ya. That's a lollipop. Oh, isn't it? It's a lollipop. See that? It's not real. It's make believe. It's just pretend. It's just for the baby. It's not a real one. We have to get a real one, okay?
Keep pretending. Nikki, can you give Daddy a hug? He's got to go to work.
Daddy
got to go to work. Nikki, come tell me bye-bye.
Go tell Daddy bye.
Give Daddy a big hug and a kiss, because he's got to go to work.
Let Daddy see the baby.
Okay.
It's not the baby I want
to
see.
See? Look.
He's trying to make it.
He's got a smile on that face.
They almost fit, don't they?
Almost. Go right. Go show Daddy.
All right.
Daddy needs a hug.
You better go give Daddy a big hug and a kiss.
Go give him some loving. Give Daddy some love.
A blue one.
Perfect.
Oh, a big hug.
Where's the sugars?
So don't work too hard, Daddy.
I mean, work 3, 4, 5 hard.
Yeah.
Fix that lollipop.
Oh, sure will. Where's the baby? Let's get it in the baby's hand. Okay. We're just
going to open this.
Oh, that's a real pretty baby, Nikki. Baby favors you. Got blonde hair like you. Is that a baby, Nikki?
Are you going to sleep?
No. Allie's tired. Allie used to sleep in late and she was up early.
Okay.
Are you going shopping?
Another coat, huh?
Another.
The baby's going shopping.
Let's try that on and see what size it is. You might get one like that. Marie's got them on sale. Come here. Let's see the size. What's in your yellow bag over there, Nikki? Okay, we'll do it after a while. What size is it? A 2 or 3?
Three.
Allie probably needs 4. Have some coffee, Danny.
Well, that really does have coffee in it, doesn't it?
Turn it up and watch it go away.
Where's the cups? Where's the cups?
So they're back in my closet.
Oh.
Where's the cups?
We'll have to go get the cups in a little
while. Come and show me your closet. We might find one. Where's your closet? Show it, Barbara.
Well, she will.
Turn it to standby.
No, just let it go until it runs out.
Oh, pause. We need Christy here, don't we?
No, because she'd make a mess of things.
That's okay.
Are we going to say happy birthday?
Yeah.
All right, everybody, come over here. Have you got the camera on?
Yep.
Let's say happy birthday to
Nikki. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Blow the candle.
Allie, let me blow it.
Blow hard. Blow hard.
Blow hard.
Blow hard. Hard.
Hard. Hard.
Hard.
You want some cake now?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Daddy didn't get no cake.
Where did y'all get the pretty cake?
At Kroger.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Oh, oh, we didn't put the hats on.
That was a good cake.
Put on the birthday hats.
Those out to eat. I put the others in the freezer.
Oh. And some cake. Let's get some forks.
Some baby forks.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we'll sit it in front of your plate. Nikki's
over here too.
Everybody else can come help themselves.
Okay, you got coffee there?
I got coffee and I got
good for you.
But I want some cake.
Did you have the camera on? Did you hold the cake up so you can see how pretty it is? Tim got some this morning.
Oh, Tim already has?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
You want some what? Coffee. Coffee's over there.
Okay.
That's what I want. I haven't really gotten to enjoy coffee this morning.
Yeah.
I'll try that. Does it matter? Are some cups we're looking at and some cups we're
No, they're all for using.
A white
car.
Some of these $100 price getting everyday dishes?
Oh.
Yeah. Did y'all ever get your dishes? Not yet. Maybe in September. Is he going to bring them when he transfers back to the state?
Yep.
Yeah, that's what he's doing.
Here.
Allie wants some nuts. Poor old guy. I bet he wish he'd never heard of. Because it's probably going to put him way over. Wait.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if I like these nuts or not.
It's not nuts, is it?
These are.
Oh. Are they honey roasted?
Mm-hmm.
Honey roasted seems to be the big thing right now. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I want some peas.
Oh, who's got a 1,000 calorie a day diet?
I did.
Oh, we're missing Allie.
No, we got Allie.
Oh, just barely getting her though. Did you turn it that way just a little bit more? We're gonna put her closer to Nikki. Now is she in there? Huh? Mm-hmm. She in there good?
Now okay. She's centered.
She's centered, isn't that cute? Nikki, let's move your drink right here, Precious. Now you can get to it better.
Careful,
I'm gonna have a sausage and biscuit. I haven't had that. Well, you have a sausage and biscuit.
Well,
I'm gonna have Mickey's birthday cake.
They put in new washers and made it work.
Okay. And there's just sometimes you can turn it a certain way and then for a while.
Just play with it for a quick.
Rainbow bright, huh?
So I know, come and get you a plate and eat some
cantaloupe and stuff.
She's around the table.
That was rainbow.
Is that a, what do they call it? Starlight?
What? This new one with all these colors.
Thank you.
Say, now that's a Care Bear. That was on the plates. It's supposed to be your name.
Well, of course, that's a Care Bear thing. Are you this person going to eat? Anybody want some gravy made?
Not unless you just spare
anybody.
I'd eat it.
Well, I'll make it if you'll eat it. I'll eat it.
Thank you.
see the birthday party came on TV.
Y'all should have brought him with you.
He's gonna come back. He'll come out and explain that to him. I want to see him. I want to
see him.
I
want some worms.
You had a worm on your plate. What happened to the worms?
Here's your worm.
Can you tell her daddy's making a fisher lady out of her?
She was born with that, wasn't she, Ruth?
I want to see my daddy on TV. I want to see my daddy on TV.
When he gets here, we'll put him on TV, okay?
Where's your flower now?
I need the bottom there.
Well, Kroger makes a good cake, too.
They do.
Well, what's that? Is her name Judy? The dark girl?
Mm-hmm.
The dark lady.
Joan.
Joan, yeah. I went by there yesterday to take Kim's lunch, and I said, if you got it ready, I'll just take it out with you. She said, oh, no, it's not ready. I'm making it special. I'll let you know when I get through with it.
Oh.
I said, oh, all right.
Excuse me.
Murda said they'd take care of it.
The black lady asked me what I needed, and I asked her if he could change the tree. She said, I don't know. She went and asked somebody else, and they said, no, Jones taking him care of that. She told her that, no, it's not ready. I'm making it today special. I said, oh, okay. She said, I'll have him call it when it's ready. I thought
nothing
they said, oh, else, they just drag it out.
Nothing makes you get left.
Not for her.
No.
He's making a mess, huh?
Is the cake not on? Was it pretty? It was really nice. That's Mickey's happy birthday cake.
What are you doing?
Mother, don't ask. She got to be
good.
Oh. Oh, up the bathroom?
Maybe. I need to go in private.
Allie is okay.
That was Sharky.
Sharky, that was
Hello.
Big girl pennies. I said, have you got your milk to step on me, please?
Yeah.
A new one what?
That's mine. That's mine.
What's yours? Oh, okay. But can Allie see it?
No.
Please let Allie see it. Allie will give it back in 1 minute.
Your Nikki wanted to play with it. You play with one. One for Nikki and one for you to play with?
Well, I better want a taste of a cherry coke, but I don't like
it. One for Nikki.
One for Nikki.
You watch this for Allie to play with. Okay? Nikki, Allie, you have those at home, don't you, darling?
She has the Care Bear friends.
Uh-huh. What is there 13 or something? Or 15 or... Oh. We got the gravy a little thick, but...
Allie got pink.
Allie got a pink
one.
Oh, the pink one. Excuse me. Allie, eat your cake.
It's Nikki's.
Ah, it's Nikki's birthday cake. That's right.
Hey, I wish I would have brought my camera. I thought about it, but I didn't. So I had one shot left of it anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Tanya?
One for Nikki.
One for what for Nikki?
Where do you get gummy bear worms?
One
do they sell
Nikki.
Them around here?
Toys R Us.
That's one for Nikki.
So they come in packages?
Mm-hmm. So things just like the gummy bear.
Nikki.
Excuse me.
You ready to get down? You want another pot of
balloons?
You want some balloons? You want one more?
Cherry coke.
You want some sausage or some cantaloupe?
Not really.
Not enough. Can you get down by yourself?
I hold the dairy of the cheese and the
My body lies over the ocean.
bunny to me. Bring back, oh bring back my bunny to me, to me. Bring back, oh bring back my bunny to me.
Child, I never cried.
Sarah, I mean.
Nikki?
Huh?
Where are your clothes? Jaybird?
Huh?
You're a jaybird.
I'm a jaybird in
What you got in the glass?
Huh?
What's in the glass? Oh, your swimsuit. Thank you. Can you swim on your float? Nikki, can you swim? Can you get on your float and swim for me? And this girl right here is almost 3 years old. Sun worshiper.
Huh?
Call this a sun worshiper.
Yeah.
Bye.
Say bye, Nick. Bye-bye.
Look at Daddy wave bye.
We can get that when Allie gets here.
You know what that is? That's not crayon, it's chalk. This is crayon right here. What is it, darling?
There you go. Get up on the
go. That's the way you get out.
Too big for it.
Just put it up next year.
Come back up this way. Hold your handle up. Hold your handle up this way. Thank you.
What do you want? You want the camera? You want the camera? Let Mama get you down.
Let's get all the lights on the
camera. Oh, okay. Let me turn this up over here then. Okay,
okay.
How about that, Daddy?
Now walk to Mama, Sarah.
Sarah. Come here. Come on. She wants to come to you.
Put her on the couch right there.
Huh?
Try on the couch.
Try her on the couch right here. Now,
see if she'll come out to you.
Come on.
No.
Come here.
Come on to mama.
Yes, you're gonna just have to love her a little bit.
Put her right in between the things.
Now, you stand up now. Come on, mama. Come on. Oh.
You just ain't gonna do it now, are you, darling?
No. Wait just a minute now. Stand up there now. Wait just a minute. Wait just a second now. Come here. Come on, pumpkin. I tell you what.
She wants to come to this camera.
Uh-huh.
I can't quite reach. Here. Yeah.
Wait just a minute. Let my mom get it.
Here, look here. Look, no. Here. Put her right on the end of that.
Okay. Now then, you gonna go to Dad?
Sarah. Come here to Daddy.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh.
Tell you what we'll do. Daddy will stick this over here. Try and aim it. Where that we can get the picture.
Yeah.
Hold on. Look here. Now, walk to me.
Come on. There she goes. That's a good girl.
Now, you hold on a minute. Daddy gonna move the camera back a little bit more. So maybe he can get it. Here by Mama. Then turn around. Now lay down right against the floor. No. And roll over on your tummy. Get over there. Now crawl all the way to Daddy's chair. Crawl.
lay down right against the fan and crawl all the way to Daddy's chair.
Why do you want to crawl? Sarah, Tim. Nick, will you hold her Bible? Look, now stand right there and let Sarah come to you now. Look, let Sarah walk to you. Hold her Bible now, because that's what entices her to come
back
over.
Back up one step.
One step. Now wait just a minute, Sarah. Now go. Okay, now, baby. Come on. Go there and get your Bible.
Look, Sarah.
Go get your Bible. Oh, she gets tired.
Yeah,
get her right here.
Let me get my back. That's why I need her. Get over there, said Nikki. Nikki, don't peek. This doesn't mean nothing. Don't even look at this. Come on. Watch Sarah.
Oh, you're getting so tired. Yeah, let her have it. Come to Mama. Sarah. Come on. Come on to Mama. Come on. Come on. Let's go get a bath.
Come on. Let's go get a bath. Come on. I don't say the word of the people. Only Sarah.
She's fixing to cross over to the couch. Nikki, come here. Come here, honey. You can't see through dirty water.
Come on.
Now. We're trying to get it on film when Sarah walks. See, you know, she's been trying to walk tonight. Remember how we said she'd be walking by Christmas? We missed it a little bit.
Yeah.
Daddy will take your picture and move back when he gets Sarah walking.
Get walking. Come on, get walking.
Ow, my head.
Ouch. Ouch. Here, come on here. Get you. Look here. There's your bottle. Look, there's your bottle over there. There's your Bible.
Can you move the table back a little bit? We'll try that again.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yay, yay. Go here, get your Bible. Oh, she's gonna crawl. Sarah.
Hey, are you with that?
Come on.
Nikki,
come on.
You're
here.
Being
I'm
muddy
fine,
water.
Baby. Come on.
See the camera? Don't walk in front of the camera.
Okay. Okay, Daddy. You ready? Daddy, you ready? Mm-hmm.
That doesn't count.
No.
That doesn't count.
Put her between your knees and just let her go.
Now let's take that right over there. Wait just a minute.
Take hold of your knee.
She's got one. Let's put that down.
To be taking pictures of you and not watching yourself in the television. We want to see you, not you looking at you in the TV.
Can you? Is it still getting it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Wait a minute, Sarah. Now, here. You come here now. Wait a minute now. Come here. Come here.
Yes. You're not touching my tissue muscles, buddy.
Nikki.
Don't play with that when we're filming, you hear me?
Mom, watch this.
Tie it around your throat.
No. You're not supposed to touch that when Daddy's filming because he cuts it off, see? Come here, Sally.
Like a snuff ball.
Hmm?
Like it's gonna snow tomorrow.
No, it's not gonna snow.
It's gonna snow tomorrow. Oh, no, no.
Take the book and put the yarn.
Look what she did.
She spit up on it? Yep. You'll get a rag, Mama. We need to wipe up some spit.
Why did she spit up?
Once more.
Hey, Mom.
Don't do the bottle with it. Just let's just try to get her.
Not gonna do it.
It's Kiwi Matt.